We have information on those of you who noticed a police scene near Atlee High School yesterday evening. Hanover police investigating after skeletal remains were found in a wooded area near Atlee Station Road. Police say the remains were found by people who were collecting trash. The identity of the person has not yet been confirmed. Police say this is not being investigated as a homicide as of right now. There are no signs of foul play.